We're going to do 5 month position here. This is a great exercise for getting lower abdominal activity and getting the pelvic floor involved. So I'm going to have Kayla raise her legs up. We're going to put her hands on the outside of her knees. She's going to be gently pushing her knees into her hand, and then we're going to slightly curl up her tailbone, just a very slight counternutation is what we call that movement. And we're going to have Kayla breathe deep into her lower belly here. So I want to see her fill that lower belly with air, and she's going to keep that pressure, pushing those knees out into her hands, and then slightly curling up the tailbone. Should feel some good abdominal activity. We'll get some good pelvic floor relaxation there.